about go back in time. What I'm going to be telling you about is also Southern. So in Southern, I have pick your own tobacco leaf, and I have rice. For rice, and I have pick your own tobacco leaf for tobacco. Cotton candy for cotton. Fur because they would kill animals and take their fur for warmth. I have like a little parking lot, which is for like a little forest kind of like thing. I have corn because they like planted crops and they harvested corn and stuff. And I have like a mountain wood because they were in the Appalachian Mountains. And then I have like this for like the little town. And, like these are like little hotels and it's stay overnight.
My name's Tatiana, and I'm going to be telling you about the Colonial Fun Park. And for the Mid-Atlantic region, I have the enslaved African Americans, and they're growing cotton. And then I have tobacco leaves and a farmer. And there's a drugstore for people who smoke. And yeah, and then I have a school with little stick people. And there's a mansion that a lot of people live in to stay at. And then up here is New England, and I have a fisherman, and then a village, and a town meeting. Oh, and there's my harbor. And there's the timber behind it. Can't see it. And then on this side, I have a roller coaster that drops into a farm. Well, first it was supposed to be a roller coaster that went into the ocean because it's the Mid-Atlantic, but I guess I didn't want to. And then this area, I have a farming area where they have grain for cows and horses and a little tiny piggy bird, and it has a flowing river behind it. And over here I have a petting zoo. And then a Ferris wheel. And a small city.
Alright.
Joseph. And I don't have a name for this because I didn't have time to make an entrance or anything. So I'll tell you about the South. And they had mansions. And I drew like a mansion dining hall for that. And I drew tobacco balloons, because they had tobacco. And they had timber, so I did an all wood playground, which isn't that safe. And they had slaves, so I drew kid leashes. Like those little backpacks that kids usually wear. And I had make your own mud pies. I forget what I had that. I think it was like unskilled workers. I don't remember. And then they had cotton candy, and self-portrait that's only with indigo to represent indigo. Then I made a paddle boat, harbor, river adventure.
Very nice.
This is the New England colony, and I put like boat rides because they had skilled shipbuilders. And they had shopkeepers, so I could learn how to be a shopkeeper. They sold wood. They had like wood, so I put wood. And they had churches, so I put like a haunted house, like a church, and they had town meetings.
Very nice.
My name's Anazo, and I live in Colonial Park. And I have no name. I have the Mid-Atlantic all the way up here. I have, you can buy your bread, you can make your own bread, you can farm, and there's a farmer, you can fish, and the fisherman, and the fishing line.
market. I have a river ride and post office and next. And that's have a little cow for petting zoo.
This is New England, and I do a ride. This is the town meeting. This is the council. This is unskilled workers. This is a class for the.
That's it.
Obviously, this is Keegan's world, and this is the New England. And I made lobster fishing game, and because New England has lobsters, I made a lobster eating contest, a merry-go-round, a market.
Yes, yeah, show me the market.
This is the market.
All right.
And I made a lobster trait race. And I made butter turning.
Can you tell us what's in the middle there?
Where?
The blue and the ships?
This?
Nope. Oh, down here in the middle.
This? No, the blue and
ships. This is bumper boats.
Oh, yeah.
What region is the bumper boats in?
That's in the Atlantic.
And why is it there?
Because
I
actually
made a fair, but I put there
because
I use
six.
Okay. Very nice.
My name is Ka, and my amusement park is called 3-in-1. And in the Southern Colony, I have a river ride. And then I got a mansion, playhouse for the mansions. And then I got the cotton candy and dye with indigo. And then I made tobacco balloons. And then I made a school for the kids.
Very nice.